27th October 2019, Sunday. It's 12:43 p.m. In front of me is the Armenian Chapel of St. Helena. And there are 29 steps leading down. And on the left-hand side are crosses carved by medieval pilgrims. This Armenian church is a three-aisle church with its two apses, columns and arches. Lots of decoration, chandeliers. And the dome lets in natural light. The altar on the left is dedicated to Saint Dismas, the penitent thief. As his life ebbed away in agony, he pleaded in humility and faith, "Jesus, remember me when you come into your kingdom." The right-hand altar is dedicated to Empress Helena. This stairs leads down to the Catholic chapel of the Finding of the True Cross. Tradition has it that Saint Helena discovered the True Cross and the instruments of the Passion, now displayed and venerated at the Basilica of the Holy Cross in Jerusalem. This is the Catholic altar on the left. There is a statue of this event which commemorates this. This is the Greek altar on the right hand side.
Nice.